Yeah, we're at 500,100, so. That's a lot of people. Thank you. So, Pita, tell everybody to go vote for Rick, Jose's manager. He's up for manager of the year, right? Supreme Boxing?
Yeah.
Oh, for Supreme Boxing, yeah.
Pick B for Rick Mirigian.
Yeah, pick Rick Mirigian, man.
It's that's right, Rick. Mirigian 2020?
Mirigian 2020.
It's an app promoter 5-5
Yeah, manager of the year.
Manager of the year, right? Let's show people, Pita. What is it?
Supreme Boxing? This guy right here.
B.
He just got me another deal this morning.
He did?
Yeah.
He's working.
Always working, man.
He got me a six-figure deal this morning.
Congratulations.
What does Shane McQuiggan train?
Shane McQuiggan?
Or he's Josh Taylor.
Yeah, the UK guys.
Redmond Edwards, he trains J-Rock, huh?
Yeah. His name is Steven Edwards.
What about Robert McCracken?
McCracken? Tyson, what's his name? Anthony Joshua.
Anthony Joshua.
What movie was there at McCracken? Bernie McCracken. What movie is that?
I don't know.
McCracken?
Well, what's that, Robbie? Robert, what's the movie with the bowling?
The what?
Bowling, when they're bowling? The Amish?
The one with no hand?
Yes.
Oh, yeah. What is that called?
Pins, something?
Kingpin.
Kingpin. Yeah. What is that? McCracken is the, Ernie McCracken is their evil guy.
Is that what his name was?
Kingpin. Yeah.
That was a good movie.
Ernie McCracken.
I grew up in that movie.
That was a great movie. Did you ever see him, Pita?
No, I never.
It's hilarious. You gotta watch it. It's with Woody Harrelson.
Yeah, Woody Harrelson. Good boy.
Hey, did Gamboa fake an injury?
No.
I read somewhere today that he doesn't need surgery and in 3 months he can fight again.
Well, maybe he doesn't need surgery.
If you tore your Achilles,
well, they
Charles,
said that early on, before he even went to the doctor, they were talking about
it. Before he went to the doctor, he said he had torn Achilles.
And that's an MRI, and it's gonna take time. He's not gonna read the MRI at midnight at a hospital.
Here, Pita, talk to the people. What did they say?
I wouldn't know for a week.
I wanted to see an X-ray.
You need an MRI.
MRI.
You don't need an X-ray.
You don't need an X-ray, not for the Achilles, you can't see it.
No, to know that he was 38 years old. And he should have got knocked out. Early.
You need an X-ray for that?
I need an X-ray for that.
Yeah, cut him open and chop the rings. Yes.
At least
I
have no camera? Not right?
No.
Oh, somebody on here thought it was a camera.
They keep asking if I shoot in a potato. No, I shoot in a 4K camera. They think it's a potato. Big G, how you feeling? Good? Louis. So next week sparring with Mikey?
Just start a few rounds.
Yeah.
Slowly.
Oh, Jose, yeah, he's a perfect opponent to spar for that fight, right? Same size, basically.
Jose, you said when Pacquiao was fighting Jesse Vargas, you were playing the part of Jesse, right?
Yeah, well, I was getting ready for my fight too, but I was giving Pacquiao like 8 rounds.
That's a lot.
Yeah.
¿Tú vivas con zurdo o nomás por ayudar?
¿Qué? ¿Dónde?
¿Tú también te estás preparando para la pelea? ¿Tú con quién?
Yo me estaba preparando para. ¿También zurdo?
Sí.
Manny's a nice guy, huh?
Yeah,
Pacquiao?
I was the main sparring partner for that fight.
Did you guys stay like at the Ritz-Carlton, 5-star resort and everything?
No.
No. But has any boxer ever showed up drunk to train?
I don't think so.
That is the time he gave me a bonus when he beat Vargas.
He gave you a bonus? Yeah, that's nice of him. Wait, Robert, the voice showed up once high, no?
The what?
One of the guys, he was all like smoked out when he was sparring.
Voice, really?
I think so.
Who's that? Remember the voice?
One of the sparring partners.
I was sparring Brandon when he was going to fight Pacquiao. The voice, right here from Riverside.
I don't remember.
Oh, shit.
He was breeding.
I see his son at amateur fights all the time. I see him now because he takes his son.
That's cool.
Charles, is there like, what's the worst thing that could happen if you take shrooms?
Lose your mind and jump off the
boat. Really? Does it leave you like
mentally?
You
hallucinate and do something.
I have a question, Charles. A lot of fighters lose weight by taking bath salts. I've seen people with bath salts go crazy. They get naked, they run in the street.
Stupidity.
Don't you lose weight by sleeping and getting a bath?
Oh, I mean, they're ingesting bath salt. That's when they get crazy.
Oh, they're not just going in
the people talking about like the Epsom salt or something like that?
Yeah.
Just the hot water.
Come on. You can take a hot shower and lose 6 ounces, 8 ounces.
You said a hot bath. A lot of people just use baths. Hot bath. Sure. I mean, it's just sweating. You know, sauna's faster, so use the sauna.
Robert, how did you make weight?
Fuck, sauna suits all over for 6 weeks before the fight. No water, no drinking water.
That's crazy. And you made it?
Sauna suits every fucking day in the gym. No water.
I've seen fighters now make weight by drinking a lot of water, drinking gallons and gallons.
We water load.
Well, yeah. That's the right way to do it, but we didn't know that way before, man.
We the force drink force
so load. Much fucking water.
Is there no water in sauna suits for 6 weeks?
I believe in my life. I love it. I gotta try it. Elie, what's your max bench press?
That's all they're saying.
Okay, I gotta hear this.
No. I have a video and I posted it because I was in the gym. No. I was doing 220, 225.
Oh shit.
Yeah. I have a video. I was betting Brandon Rios. He didn't believe me that I could bench press like that. It was 245s and a 25. 245s.
275.
Yeah, 275. But I did it twice.
I can't out on the 4590. I can probably do like 125.
Most NBA players can't bench press.
They're not built for like how long their arms are. It's a long way for that way to travel, man.
When we had
you gotta be built like me if you want to bench press. You know?
When we had a weight training for football, I used to leave.
I've had two bench press world records.
For which, what's the most you have a bench press?
522.
Wow. That's
522?
Like a,
yeah.
That's like a car.
My I won the world championship. It was 462 weighing 181.
This guy said, do any of your fighters ever have to lose like 30 pounds getting ready for a fight? Every fucking cap.
Every fighter, except Jose and Virgil.
I come in like 18 pounds.
What's the biggest, Robert? What's the biggest weight drop you've ever seen from a fighter?
We see some big ones.
The biggest one.
I don't know. Chavez Jr. Maybe.
I'm 154 right now.
That's 7 pounds. 14 pounds.
14.
But you have 4 weeks. That's okay.
Yeah. No, that's easy. That's easy.
That's a 31-day.
That's because you have to be there for a 30-day weigh-in. Yeah.
So. Do you send the WBC a thing of you getting on a... I know a Pantera.
Had to get a haircut to make that, but...